This year, the Royal St. Lucia Police Force will continue several of its community policing projects, which include regular press conferences, community town hall meetings, the Commissioner of Police Parade, and its Police Week. These will be complemented by intelligence-driven policing and the use of technology to further reduce crime.
That is really a system of benchmark where we are going to document and review all of our procedures so that we can look at every single procedure and as to how we have been doing it, whether it is, if it is not documented at the moment, for us to work towards documenting it. And I think this is very important, really, because we want to work towards a degree of standardization in the police department.
Commissioner Fernand Francois says this will help to clearly and objectively measure the impact of what the police force is doing.
For example, if we have the prison, the custody suites at the moment, we should be able to, anybody can take a document and say that this is the procedures that are obtained at the custody suite. And a number of other areas, really, use of force, and a number of the other areas we are looking at, ensuring that we have detailed procedures. I mean, there are procedures and documentation in a number of the areas as we speak, but it is something that we have to look at across the force.
The police have also announced that 2014-2015 promotion examinations will not be conducted by the police force.
The Suffolk Community College, now they are responsible to initiate the promotion exams. We are hoping that by the end of February, that that exam should be taking place at the end of February. Coming in from the exams, those persons who are successful at the exams would attend an interview and a team exercise. And on completion of the interview and team exercise, the scores will be again collated and the results would be submitted to the Commissioner of Police.
The subject of promotions has been a source of controversy in the department of late. The Police Welfare Association, in a letter to the Ministry of Home Affairs, Legal Affairs and National Security in September last year, expressed concerns and recommendations as it relates to the promotion guidelines and had called for a suspension of all promotions. For the DBS News World, I am Cecile.